paint and the purpose of a room. Different colors work differently in different rooms. It all depends on the color palette you choose. Do you want your bedroom to feel tranquil and subduing, or exciting and stirring? Soft, cool colors and neutrals easily create quieter feelings, while stronger colors are for drama. What do you want the mood to be when you have dinner? Do you want to come home after a hard day's work and have a relaxing dinner as you ponder over things with a trickling pond outside? In this case, you want to paint your dining room cooler colors, like deeper greens and neutrals, which will give you a formal balance. Or are you the type that likes to entertain, popping champagne bottles and sharing entrees with your rowdy guests? In this case, you'd like to go for something more electric and stimulating, like brighter colors that contribute to a more social atmosphere. Colors like this are usually warmer and more contrasting. So ask yourself this question: what is the purpose of this room? And then start choosing your color.